the voice that subdued the rough billows will be heard in Judea no more. But the path of that lone Galilean with joy I will follow today, and the toils of the road will seem nothing when I get to the end of the way. And the toils of the road will seem nothing when I get to the end of the way. There are so many hills to climb upward. I am longing for rest, but He who appoints me my pathway knows just what is needful. That my strength it shall be as my day, and the toils of the road will seem nothing when I get to the end of the way. He loves me too well to forsake me. Or gives me one trial too much. All His people have been dearly purchased and saved. Shall see Him and praise Him in the city of unending day. And the toils of the road will seem nothing when I get to the end of the day. When the last feeble step has been taken, and the gates of that city appear, and the beautiful songs of the angels float out on my listening, when all that now seems so mysterious will be bright and as clear as the day, then the toils on the road will seem nothing when I get to